Okay, so this is the unit right here, 208. So we open up the door. It's a little sunny today. When we first come in, we're gonna see the bathroom and the closet right here. So you've got this big closet right here. These, it has drapes here, not like a sliding glass door. So let me step back from that. Then you've got a little bit of closet space for the studio. Here like this. Then I can wave. But it's really nice inside here. Just straight, and there's no bounce. And here, let's see where the light is. So here's the, has a shower, no tub. And then a toilet there. Nice countertops, got a little bit of a edge. I don't think I'm getting an Academy Award for this, but here we go. Back this way, looks like it's got maybe a internet connection or alarm sitting up there. Come back out to the hallway. You have closets right here. Looks like this is where your water heater is. Right there. First closet. Up above here, we've got more storage space for towels. Then this way, before we got to the balcony, we have the kitchen. It has an electric stove, a pretty cool looking microwave. I don't know how to open one, but I did. Oh, there you go. Look, Vanna White time. There's a microwave for you. Then we got closet, and then here it's kind of a, like a glass see-through type cabinets here. Same with this one over here. It's pretty cool. Then we've got wood cabinets here, just a simple little dishwasher. And this is your view. Now it's close to sunset, so we've got the sun coming in that way. So you might want to put some dark shades here off of that. And then the refrigerator sitting right here. Pull out there. Dishwasher. Small little dishwasher here. And on this side here, we've got a like a breakfast bar here. That's lots of cabinet spaces here. The cabinet space is here for storage right in the kitchen. There. Looks like you got a wall heater right here. And then here you've got the studio area where you'd have your bed set up and maybe a couch, so maybe like a couch and bed pull out here. And then this way, we're here at the balcony. It's a pretty big balcony. This is what the view looks like here. There's a little noise from the road, but not much. Then we have the view. You get the view of the neighborhood nearby. And then the ocean view, which is really, you can see it from the kitchen, but it's, if it wasn't sunny, you'd have a nice clearer day. You'll be able to see further out. And then down below here is a little canyon. It goes all the way probably towards the ocean area here. And down below this, it's just like a little pathway. And then you have a road where people park. So we have underground parking here at this location. And you have a neighbor next door. We're not here today, but they have some cool blinds to keep the sun out. And then one above that would be on the next floor up. Let's see. When we walk back in, you'd have the front room here. And then you'd be back to the hallway. And then the kitchen area here. So I'm going to close this. And then let's say you were in the kitchen. You do have an ocean view from the kitchen. A little hard to see in the video, but you do have an ocean view right out the window here. And if it was a clear day without the clouds, you'd be able to see further.